Cop.
Cop.
God. No.
God.
Sit. You see the exercise? Okay. Now that conversation is probably the most conversation, the most important one that you can learn to have with your dog and be effective. Leave that and come to me. That could be a dog, could be a squirrel, could be a bird, could be a stick, could be a chicken, could be underwear, shoes, it doesn't matter. But drop that, come over here, sit. Okay? Then what you get, stay. Now I can go over to what he's got. Right? And then there's no confrontation. Right? Catches himself, puts himself in the dog. Okay? So by playing with him, I get to teach him the boundaries. Break.